Now, Jihad Darussa had a bit of a nightmare yesterday.
Ladies and gentlemen, Italian champion. Representing Italy, Giada Russo.
Mosva Giada Russo Shahrlada, Italia.
Oh, Russo, 14th in the European Championships last year. Didn't qualify for it, though, this time around. And Aaron Reed needs to pull out a better skate than she did in the short programme. It's a degietto. Selko-Tolu combination. So well to get the second part of that combination out. Slightly stuttering landing in the first part. Impressive finish, a few small mistakes, just the one fall.
Giada Russo, Italy.
Much better than yesterday. Well, Siago zooming up the leaderboard with that one. 73 points required to move past the previous Swiss skater and into first place. She was 4 points ahead of Ripon after the short program as well. So well to dig a second part of that combination out after nearly going over on the first part, quite getting her edge right on the landing. And a lovely double axel. So Giada Russo requires 73.03 to go into the lead here.
The free skating score, please. She has earned in the free skating 88.16 total points. Her total competition score is 132.65 total
moved
points,
sails into
which
the lead.
Her currently in first place.
In fact, like 15 points.
Just
below her personal best set in the European Championships last year.